Sounds good. Now, as a non-IT person, what sort of uses can you think of for this device that I'm using now?
As a non-IT person, do the sort of things you do now. You can record your family history. Much the same as people use photography, they can use this device.
What, I mean, to film dead relatives, you mean?
I've never made video before. I used this thing, and it was incredibly simple to use.
Ooh.
And the video looked quite reasonable. I was really surprised.
Yes.
Whereas before...
Well, I thought I looked quite handsome as well, I have to say.
I wasn't talking about that. Oh. Whereas before, I looked at the cameras and looked at all the knobs and buttons. And to be honest with you, I couldn't be bothered, because they come with a manual, whereas this has just got one button. You switch it on, you switch it off. It's point and shoot and it's simple. And
yes.
The quality is simple.
So tell me about the family history business. Now, I'm involved in a project where one of the possible things is that children from different cultures could record their relatives talking about their culture and bring that into school. It's a podcasting project, but also digital video. Do you think this kind of thing could be used for that?
Fantastic. People in different cultures eat different things. We have, in this country, we have a melting pot of cultures. For instance, in London, you have Thai food, Indian food, Chinese food. You have a melting pot of young people in school.
Thank you.
And...
Thank you.
And you hope children can take these things home and record how the food is prepared, why people eat what they eat, that sort of thing.
Mm. That
would be fantastic.
Yes. I agree. Thank you.
It's a simple thing to do.
Yes. Thank you.